I was reading some errands and I got to thinking that I thought maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels and white yachts. But I'm not. Baby, I'm not. No, I'm not. That I'm not. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Plath, writing in blood on my walls, cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not. But at best I can say I'm not sad.